Hi, Gina.
Hi, Etta.
I'm not Gina.
Oh,
Anita.
Oh, hi, Anita.
Etta.
Hi.
Huh?
Etta.
Anita.
Etta.
She said Anita.
Okay.
Guys, welcome to my vlog.
Say hi.
Hey, man, I remember you.
Why are you so grumpy today?
I'm not grumpy.
You seem grumpy.
Why am I grumpy?
Because usually you're funny and you're not entertaining me.
Episode one, he'll never make it to episode two.
I want to go on five.
This is Randy. He's the reason I'm famous, because he invented me.
Don't blame me.
Sorry.
Don't blame
he created
me.
World of Wonder, a little company. They produce RuPaul's Drag Race.
This is a mistake.
Oh.
It's a long time.
We all know that no one listens to these speeches, but it wouldn't be a charity event if we didn't do them. So I'm going to make this as snappy as possible. And I need to fill up my 4-minute quota. So, okay. I apologize, I wrote this speech 4 weeks ago and I was drunk in Maui on 4 mojitos. So, I want to thank the Guardians for this fabulous honor. It's beyond flattering. I still can't understand why you guys gave me this award. Many people don't plan on getting older, especially here in Los Angeles. But it happens to all of us and it's expensive. And guess what? Happens. Everything can be great today, but you don't know what tomorrow is going to bring you, and you just might need the love and the care that the Jewish home provides one day. We're really only here for one reason. Give us your money. Seriously. We can never have enough, and we need more. So thank you very much. I truly appreciate this from the bottom of my heart. It means a lot. Thank you.
Today we're at the Eisenberg Village campus of the Los Angeles Jewish Home, and I'm going to be meeting Josh Flagg here so we can visit and hang out with some of the residents.
Wow, this is so cool. I haven't been here in years.
Who's Josh Flagg? Who cares?
Of course I know Josh. Josh Hauptman from Million Dollar Listing.
Hey, kids.
You called us kids?
Yeah.
Yes. Give me five.
What's going on, guys? How old are you?
I'm the oldest. I'm 92.
92?
92.
When's your birthday?
I was born 6/26, 1926.
Okay, so right before the market crashed.
July.
Well, let me ask you a question. At like 5 o'clock, are you guys like, do they have martini hour here or anything?
5 o'clock someplace in the world.
Never drank or smoked in my whole life.
You never had one cigarette in your entire life?
92, no.
Oh, come on. You had a pop when you were...
I can't say that. I'm from Winnipeg, Canada.
Yeah.
Came here when I was 8 years old.
Right.
And my folks opened a produce place in the farmer's market at 3rd and Fairfax.
Are you Jewish?
Of course I'm Jewish. What do you think? You know, it's really funny. Since I was a child, I've only liked old people. People always make fun of me because my friends always say, you don't know anything about, like, pop culture.
Who's Nicki Minaj?
I'm friends with old people. I like it. I have more to talk about them. I don't know. Maybe I'm an old soul. Maybe I'm from a different era. I have no idea.
I want to take you on a tour.
All right, let's go.
First, I have to show you this.
Oh, that's Marlon Brando.
Red it is.
Wow.
He was a friend of mine.
He was a friend of yours? He looks like he was a friend of yours. All right, where are we going first? Hi, Gina.
Hi, Etta.
I'm not Gina.
Oh,
Anita.
Oh, hi, Anita.
Etta.
Hi. Huh?
Etta.
Anita.
Etta.
She said Anita.
This is all the computers. When you sign up for something, they say, what is your email?
I don't think they charge for email. I think internet's free. Guardians Young Men's Division.
Yes.
I'm a part of that.
Are you a guardian?
Of course I'm a guardian. Why the hell do you think I'm here? So why is the Jewish home important to you?
The Jewish home is important to me because they are so wonderful. The nurses and the social workers and I cannot tell you enough about them because they are so wonderful.
Okay.
It's so nice meeting you. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Thank you, darling. I had a lovely time showing you around, and I hope I get to see you soon.
Frankie, it's been a pleasure.
And $1 million listing, if I had $1 million, I'd spend it on you.
I like that. That's very sweet.
It was a lot of fun.
It was a lot of fun, and guess what? I'll see you next time. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this week's vlog. Remember to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to stay in the loop.